What's up, everybody? It's Colton back again with another video. I took a day off. It's good to be back. I enjoyed my Sunday. I hope you all had a good weekend. Here we are with the current season standings. Up ahead in front of Denny Hamlin. Got a pretty good points lead, about 30 points. I'm going to go to the playoff standings, though. I'm back in fifth because I have yet to win. Have a couple of second place finishes, I believe. Second, okay, third, 12th, and second again. So, looking pretty good so far this season. We just haven't been able to lock away that win. But we are at Auto Club today, 50 laps, and we will see you there.
The West Coast swing continues with a trip to California and the Auto Club 400. The stars of NASCAR are ready to take the stage and tackle this two-mile D-shaped asphalt oval. So grab your popcorn. Today should be quite a show.
All right, everybody. We're here at Auto Club. We got Brad Keselowski and Tyler Reddick having to be forced to the back. I qualified P19, but we got bumped up to 18th, so we are now on the outside lane.
Be ready.
Haven't raced at Auto Club in a while. It's been since last season. I haven't played it in a quick race or anything, but can't remember exactly how well I do here. I know you can ride multiple lines. Kevin Harvick already won't stay on me. Or stay off me. 14 laps here in the first stage. 50 lap total race. We're behind Chase Elliott. Hope everybody had a good weekend. It's currently Monday. Gearing up for the Thanksgiving holiday at the end of the week. Can't wait to go home and see my family as I get my rival, Kevin Harvick. Still a little loose back there. As you can see here, we're racing multiple lines. Car seems to be pretty good so far. Taking a three wide here. Former teammate, Ryan Blaney, outside.
Outside.
You see how that first pack of cars really separating itself from the rest of us.
All right, you're clear.
Got Alex Bowman in the lead, actually. That's good.
Inside.
Oh, did I say Ryan Blaney earlier? That's not Ryan Blaney. It's Paul Menard.
Clear low.
Looked like Ryan Blaney's car. Oh, man. I don't know about y'all, but this first weekend with no NASCAR racing was a bit depressing. I am also a big football fan, so I got to watch a few games. Both my teams lost. Steelers won. West Virginia lost. But it's painful watching the Steelers play this year. Pretty big Pittsburgh sports fan. I'm from Pittsburgh, but almost none of our starters played. Lots of injuries to the team. Wow, this front gap is really separating us right now. 2 second lead on us already.
Hard from the outside. All right, you're clear. Hold your line. Got one inside.
Is that BJ McLeod? What's that kind of run he's getting? I cannot believe how quick that front pack of cars is. I think we're just holding everybody up.
Car outside. You're all clear on the bottom.
BJ McLeod spins out.
Yellow flag.
Got into my right bumper a little bit and knocked himself loose. Let's see, if I was to come in now. Alright, I'm gonna come down, try this pit strategy. And we will see. Yeah, we're gonna come out last place, but everybody else should still have to pit this stage, so hopefully this pays off.
Be ready here.
Right in the back with Parker Kligerman. Hopefully we can get a good run with a little bit fresher tires. Kind of want to drop down and get underneath.
Still there.
Yeah, perfect.
Stay high.
Tough back here racing with the slower
Careful,
traffic.
Still there. Clear low, bud. Alright, you're clear. All clear.
And look how wide or separated they are.
Careful,
3-4 wide. Alright, looks like we're slowly starting to get cars to come down pit road. It only looked like it was Stenhouse that time, but hopefully this pit strategy will pay off, and we'll get a few more cars to come down each lap. Tyler Reddick's actually worked himself up to 16th from starting dead last. He's good at the speedways on this game. He always does well. Getting caught in the draft now.
That car ahead of you is pitting.
Yeah, sounds like we're gonna have more cars coming down pit road. Yeah, there's a good chunk of cars. Four more spots.
2 laps to go.
Oh yeah, we should finish in the stage points for sure.
Still there.
We're sliding up the track. All yeah, right, my right front's clear. Wearing. Alright, currently P10. Hopefully that increases a little more.
That car in front of me comes to the pit. Inside.
Oh man.
Got one ticket inside.
Nobody came
bottom
down.
Free. Use it if you need it.
My spotter said cars were going to come down, but nobody did.
Stay on the bottom here. Alright, you're clear.
I need to stay in front of Reddick just to get that stage point.
Car there on the inside. Clear low. That car in front of you is coming to the pit.
If they're pitting, then they're stupid. It's like the last video when all the cars pit on the last lap of the race. There we go. Doesn't make any sense. And we win the stage.
Way to go, driver.
There's not much logic with this game. Let's see who's gonna come in, second, third, fourth, fifth, all that. Okay. I'd have been a dead 0-6. Byron in 10th, that's good. Fortunately, I'm gonna have to come back down and pit, which is okay. But I'll take those 10 stage points. And it's gonna advance. Alright, hopefully this advances once the. There we go. Only lost a couple spots. I thought we would have lost a lot more than that.
All right,
I'll take it.
Alright,
outside of Clint Boyer. Looks like we're behind Tyler Reddick.
Hold your line.
And now Brian Blaney. Is that Landon Castle up in front?
Stay high, stay high.
Alright, 12 laps in this stage. So we should. If we get a caution or if we can play fear, take it easy on fuel usage. Okay, this might be our caution right there.
Alright, you're clear.
Alright, barely touched him. Alright, well, I guess we're going to be able to stay out the rest of the stage, which actually doesn't do us any favors because short run leaders definitely pull away from the pack much more than the rest of us, and I just don't have the car to keep up with them. I just got lucky because they all pit last stage, and I ended up staying out early. Vendetta right behind us. Alright, 200 teammates side by side. We're trying to take this position from Tyler Reddick and temporarily have it.
Careful, still
not
there.
For long. He got it back. I just don't have the car to compete up in the top 10.
Careful,
get a little shove from our teammate.
All right, clear out
into our former teammate, Ryan Blaney. Yeah, that is Landon Castle up in front. Alright, try to side draft.
Outside, outside.
Get a little push from Truex. It's gonna help us out. Get us up in fourth.
Clear high, clear high.
Debating on trying to run the high side as I'm just, you can see I'm just shifting up and losing a lot
Hold
of speed.
Got one inside. Hold your line.
Try
one inside.
Good push.
All clear. Still there. Got a car low now.
Yeah, I can't compete on the low side. But at least I can't compete with the top five cars anyway.
Yellow's out, backer down.
Alright, we got another caution coming out. Let's see who it might have been. looks like Eric, something happened to Eric Almirola, and maybe Kyle Larson too. And we got a few other cars put in. Ooh, man, we pinned down a good portion of the competitors. They're actually coming down the pit too. So we're gonna stay out, try to get more stage points, and should only be one or probably two or three laps to go.
Coming to the green, driver.
Still got Landon Castle out there in second. I don't know how he's been holding that.
All right, dig, driver.
Yep, two to go. All right, I gotta hold on to the top 10. Looks like we got Kevin Harvick behind me though, so.
Careful, still there.
I know he's gonna be giving me a shove, and it's not gonna be like a good shove.
Got one down low now.
I could go through these turns, this corner wide open, but everybody else lifts, so it forces me to have to lift. At least on the first lap, anyways. Want to get inside.
Still there. You're all clear on the bottom. Still
there. Slid up there again. I notice a lot of the November paint schemes are being run at this track. Like Alex Bowman, I can't remember if this is November or if it's a different one, but I noticed a few other drivers do, like Paul Menard's is, Keselowski's is. Final lap here in the stage. Yeah, Tyler Reddick, top five. Solid for him.
You're clear. Car on the outside now.
Trying to get a push. There we go. Teamwork makes the dream work. Oh my god, did I think that was Landon Castle the whole time? Joey Logano. Running a different paint scheme threw me off a little bit. You can see how that looks like Landon Castle. Don't think we'll get past. I might get him,
All clear.
Oh yeah.
That'll earn you a
top five.
Point.
Awesome. Well, so far a good first and second stage, but again, I think it's a matter of just luck. It's not a matter of skill. We're gonna come down and pit, fix everything too, and come out where we were, top five. We got Keselowski right next to us, right behind Kurt Busch. Denny Hamlin's just having a dominant season. He's been in the top. I've been out front for, I think, pretty much every race. Right, P5, 18 to go in this race.
Got one inside.
Slid up the track. Gonna give the position to Bowman, it looks like. Didn't want to bump him, but I accidentally did. We're not giving
up. Line, driver.
Got Kevin Harvick right behind us.
You're all clear up top.
Oh, boy. I gotta hope for like a mid-stage caution to where I can come down and everybody else still stays out. Just getting the logic needs some work.
Careful, still there.
Anyway. Notice a lot of my Penske teammates have been helping me out this race.
Still there.
Tyler Reddick's spinning out. Yep, he's
You're
out.
All, clear on the bottom.
All these cautions have barely touched the cars. Yeah, I gotta stay out. But yeah, my former Penske teammates have helped me out quite a bit this race. They've been all around me pretty much this entire race. You got Logano and Keselowski right up in front of me and next to me.
Green flag, green flag.
I really think getting a win here is unlikely. I think getting a top five is even unlikely, just based off of how my car feels. But if we can get one more caution within like the next lap or two, I think the car logic for the AI will be for them to stay out, but then I can come down and be good for the rest of the race. Restarts have been good. That's about the only real positive I've felt from my car.
Are there on your outside?
Kevin Harvick. Could spin him out.
All clear. All clear. Got one up top.
There you go. Lots of friends riding around me now. Feels good. Come through and trying to take this
Still
position
there.
From Truex.
Are there on your outside? Clear high, bud.
We're going to get it, but we're probably going to lose it back to Logano unless the Truex can give us this push. This is some good racing though. Alright, we are P6 and the fuel light just came on. I'm anticipating within the next lap or two, be some cars coming down pit road. I think I'm going to wait one more lap, and I think I'm only going to take right sides and fuel. Actually, you know what? I might just do fuel only. Yeah, I'm just going to do fuel only. I've only got six laps to go.
You're almost out of gas.
I'm just going to have to hold on to these tires, though. Hopefully I don't spin out coming into pit road. And Denny Hamlin just got a massive lead. Alright, I haven't practiced entering pit road here.
That car ahead of you is pitting. Watch your speed, please.
Alright, not too bad. Alright, we're going fuel only. Let's hope for the best. Hope that they're taking tires and I can just get by them pretty quick.
Five to go.
Came up before Bowman, though. Yeah, Logano regained his position. He pit a lap before us. Pulled out in front of Keselowski, hoping that he'd give me a push to get me up to speed. I don't know who that would have been with it. It's not ideal. Eh. Brings the pack back together. We might be able to get a position or two. Alright, NASCAR overtime. Gano up in front, Hamlin to his side, Kurt Busch, Keselowski, Bowman.
To the green driver. Be ready.
Got some teammates, former teammates around me now.
Here you go, driver.
Right, gonna run with the hood view on the last two laps. If that caution would have come out just a little bit earlier, I wouldn't have had to pit. Alright, sorry, Denny.
Alright, clear outside. Hold your line, got one outside. Got one inside. Careful, still there.
Alright, behind Kurt Busch, got Keselowski right inside of me.
Alright, you're clear. Got one down low now.
I think I came into that turn a little too aggressive. Man, if I get a top five, I'm gonna be pretty pumped.
White flag is in the air. Careful, still there. Stay low.
Don't touch me.
All clear. Alright, you're clear. Got one ticket inside.
I can't get, like, don't race me like this on the final lap.
Looking inside now.
Spin out, please. Spin out.
Car on the outside.
There
you
go. Two rivals spinning each other out. That's awesome.
You need it. Way to hold a good wheel all day.
Alright, let's see if I got fourth or fifth. Fifth. Okay, Truex beat me. That's fine. Pretty solid finish. Pretty happy about that. Alright, taking a look at the race results. We got Kurt Busch with the win. He's going to advance to the playoffs. Logano, Keselowski, Truex, myself in fifth. Let's look at our Hendrick teammates. Bowman got a top 10. Byron 26th. And then me pinning these cars a lap down really ended up screwing the bottom of the field. You got Chase Elliott went two laps down. Kyle Busch finished in 31st. Stenhouse went out early. Priest went out early on an accident. And let's see the updated point standings after this payday. Alright, updated point standings. I still got a pretty good lead in the points. Now I'll be fifth in the playoff standings behind Hamlin, Larson, Bowman, and Kurt Busch. I guess sixth, and then Clint Boyer. So, different winner every race so far. So there's only going to be a certain amount of spots that we can claim just points. So we need to secure ourselves with a win. But that's going to conclude today's episode. That was Auto Club. If you guys enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think, and we will be back tomorrow with Martinsville. And hey, before I finish up this episode, I want you guys to go ahead, and if you are still watching at this point of the video, at the very end, Why don't you go ahead and tell me what you guys look forward to in the NASCAR offseason? Like I said earlier in the episode, me, it's football. I love watching Steelers in West Virginia. That's my college. That's where I went. And, yeah, so let me know what you guys do in the comments, and I'll give you guys a reply, and we can talk about what we enjoy doing. It's not NASCAR. See you in the next episode, guys.